All right, everybody. This is Hobo Chicken, and welcome to Red Dead Redemption 2. By 1988, the age of the outlaws and gunslingers was at an end. America was becoming a land of laws. Even the West had mostly been tamed. Few gangs still roamed, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. Rockstar Games presents. Red Dead Redemption 2. Now this is a good game. It's been a while since I've played it. That was basically my first time through.
Come on, horses.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he, you know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Chapter 1, Coulter.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot the empty house.
Bring him in here.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it gladly. But we are gonna ride out and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here,
Well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
I'm using a remote. Well, horse time. Let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
I don't know which way I'm going. We're just kind of going. Well, I don't know why it would make me just come to a stop by holding it.
Can't believe we lost Davey too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
True, true.
And what about the money?
Yeah, money.
Got the money before it all went to hell on that boat.
We did. It's stashed with the rest of the money in town. It'll be safe for now, but we sure can't go back there to collect it anytime soon.
There's another option to talk about some.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
No, I guess I can't ask that. I know something about it being a trap.
Homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business. Quite a business, indeed.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always. Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
You'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out somewhere too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Are you talking about Marston?
You. Go on.
Mr. Marston.
You run into anybody else?
I reckon we're the only ones crazy.
Very descriptive. I know, I can barely handle the cold as it is right now. I never know how in the world they handled it. Back on clothes weren't as well made, but as well insulated, and then you just can't get warm unless you're by a fire. And it's like, this is hard enough to start a fire. Which is one big enough to get you warm. It's hard living. That's my health. My half a heart. Out of bar shows remaining health. Oh yeah, that's right. I actually like that system. Hitching post? This thing. Nice of them just to put.
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Oh, wrong button. Auto Dutch.
Someone's having fun in there.
Gosh, even the snow in this game is beautiful.
One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty looking degenerates. Micah,
so I think. Yeah, you're hiding here. The snow isn't 2 foot high right here. Got my hat. Like it looks warm inside.
Hello? Shut up, Billy. Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem. Folks. There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body.
Food.
In.
I hear you. Just gentlemen. Keep your eyes on
please.
Dutch.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend.
Man, I love the gunplay in this game. This game is just beautiful. Quick, there's like a lot you can grab in here. Oops.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now.
Strength
up for the ride back.
I can eat that. I'm gonna open my bag. That'll work.
O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Uncle Sam. The
poor bastard was married, too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
I mean, you could eat it. You tried hard.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside.
That's your food.
I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
I'm gonna take a little bit of everything.
Meet me out here when you're done.
Was there a ladder? Yeah, I was right. There was one. Some upstairs. Whole lot of nothing. That's what's upstairs. Oh, this guy shot. I was like, who in the... I swear you can loot bodies in this game. I couldn't. I don't know, maybe... There's just something you can do right now.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah,
in the barn.
See what we missed.
Sure.
Go look in the barn. Ooh. So, deer. And a horse. Upset horse. This looks halfway warm in here. Ouch.
Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Bring the horse when you're done.
I don't know anything else. Please.
That'll be nice.
Go.
Where's my hat? There it is. The head was very important. Ooh. That's a horse.
Right, boy.
Any voluntary horse increases its trust in you and improves its abilities. Oh yeah, that's right. There's like level up your horse as you ride it. Shoot.
He's already skittish.
Get away from me!
Michael, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Oh, look what I found in the cellar. Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone.
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss, miss. Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael, look at me.
Miss, now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss, miss, come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on now.
Uh-oh. Oh. It's going to get nice and toasty under.
You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
You are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss?
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently, scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up, give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Oh, that is bright. Dang, flashbang compared to the rest of this game.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Little Johnny boy. Man, this game is pretty. Actually, Arthur, I was just going to call the video here. My game is running like poop all of a sudden. But, yeah. Excuse me. Man, this game is one of my favorites of all time. 2018 was a great year for games. Since then, not as much. But, yeah, gonna be playing some more of this soon. This will probably go up on Saturday, and I'm hoping the next video will be on Sunday alongside another episode of God of War. So the schedule for the next few Saturdays until I beat both of these games will be on Saturday and Sunday, 12 p.m. EST will be God of War. And then about 2 p.m. EST will be Red Dead Redemption. Again, that'll be every Saturday and Sunday. So if y'all want to just tune in for those, it's fine by me. We got a lot of that coming up. So yeah, hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. Helps me out a ton. And yeah, hope y'all have a good day, and hope to see you in the next one. See ya.